Our first Opikopi experience was last year in 2013.
Opikopi.
Amazing.
Opikopi.
Amazing.
Dust.
Yeah. The dust.
It's like surviving a beautiful law. I don't know what's a beautiful law, but it's like surviving a beautiful law.
Yeah. But that's the best part about being in a festival, the rowdiness.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, man. Yes. And you can wear whatever that you want. The people are wearing shorts. The other one is wearing the big warm trouser. The other one is wearing a G-string.
Yeah.
Who does it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, so that was cool. That I think we kind of lost our minds a bit.
But to continue our consciousness.
BCUC.
Music for the people, by the people, with the people.
Basically, that's who we are.